Tomorrow morning, we all know the weather is about to take a turn for the worse, but what about the little ones who are left out in the cold? We'll have details on how you can help.
And we have some good eats. Lauren joins Megan in the Great Groceries kitchen, and Candace takes us to a new cookie place called Sweet Love.
I'll have your October 1st forecast and hopefully a clearer picture on how Hurricane Joaquin will affect the valley.